Seven Spartans recorded personal best times at the Atlantic Sun Championships as the women's cross-country team finished ninth to highlight the season for associate head coach Carson Blackwelder and head coach Natalie Smith. Upstate earned 2012 Division I all-academic status by the U.S. Track and Field and Cross Country Coaches Association after recording a 3.465 GPA during the fall semester, which was the third highest team GPA for the Upstate Athletic Department. Sophomore Jasmine Polite led a relatively young team all season, recording personal bests in the 5K and 6K to rank 6th and 4th on Upstate's all-time list.
The women's team is definitely, this was a rebuilding year for us. A lot of freshmen. We lost a big senior class last year. So bringing in the freshmen, you never know really how things are gonna work. But they did a great job. A lot of them ran right at their PRs and really adjusted to college racing very well. Jasmine Polite stepped up and was able to really, you know, take home that first spot and be the leader for the team, along with Anastasia in our second spot consistently. So I was really proud of what they did and where we can go with this women's team. Yeah, obviously we focus on our ASUN championships. That's where we want everyone to do their best, to run their best, and the girls did that. They were ready to race and ready to compete, and really proud of what they were able to accomplish there. We definitely have a strong team and a strong young group that's going to be able to develop over the next couple years.